Hi guys, just playing some How to Survive 2. We're up here at the brothers' camp. Just gonna try to do two of these missions real quick. Hungry Pelicans and Failed Transaction. Find the pelican that attacked Roscoe and retrieve the package he ate. So, I'm just looking for a bird. In the swamp. Ugh. That's not the bird. Four hits. Ooh, I need some drink. Drink some of that white tea. I should put it back on the house. Alright, let's find this pelican. Clean up on chocolate blackberries. Loves blackberries. Watch out. Ow. More blackberries. It's already worth it to come here for the blackberries. Two shots. Ooh, stupid pelican. Oh, there's another blackberry. They're everywhere. Triple kill. Bam. Sorry, I got over 100 arrows. Good. Just. Whew. Get some of these back. Nice how it kind of lights up on the ground. Alright. Oh, there's a mushroom. Oh, yeah. Pretty big map, huh? Unless I need the experience to level up the skills, ain't no joke. Once you get up to like level 30, killed a lot of pelicans. Just not the right one. Just need to get warmed up a little bit, you know? Kick his head off. Leave it. Just leave it. What? This way. So it's just finding the pelican and killing him. He almost got me again. Is there anything else to get? I doubt it. Jesus. Oh, come on, come on. All right. There. All right. Oh, no. Here we go again. Miss me. Fast little. Zombie slaying today. Alright, let's get out of here. There ain't nothing else down here. I thought they'd at least give me like a mushroom. I would at least like to have a mushroom. Headshot. Headshot. No, that wasn't a headshot. Get out of my way. Oh, that was the first time I ever went in and got out without him blowing up. Great. Let's get out of here.
Get out of here.
Maybe the pelican's like random. Need to eat something. Miss me. Miss me. Get off me. Nothing. Ooh. He's fast. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, look, there's a flower. that it? Oh crap. Zombie killing going on. Ugh. Ow, ow. Alright, that's it. Let's get out of here. Confirm quest, 2 O-rings and an empty spray can. Oh. Couldn't give me a full spray can. So which one was that? Hungry Pelicans. Hungry Pelicans. Well, what about the package? Found transaction. The purchaser of destroyed cargo and explain what happened. 10 sheet metal. At least I should be able to level up a couple of my skills after this. So we're just looking for the fan to talk to. Ooh, I don't like them guys. Shine a light on them and stop. They run! You gotta dodge their run. Screws. Right. Let's get this one first. In your face. Oh, another one of them guys. Ah, oh, stupid tree. Throwing them at me on this one, ain't they? Can I get some regular zombies? Oh, in your face. Oh, rock wallet. Zombie-fied dogs. Get off that truck. Get off that truck. Like my little jester hat. I actually have the pumpkin on. It's just hidden in. I like the stomp better. You don't waste the arrow. Not too worried about arrows though. Just have to do a flint run.
lid figure sitting in the old town. Oh! Oh! Kneecap to the face. See, I couldn't take it. Oh, man, this is a big board, huh? Probably going the wrong way to start. Dark and stormy night. I was super reach. Shoot. I see you running up on me. These guys are gonna come out of here. Whoa. Open the doors for y'all. I like that. I can see the zombies to the wings. Ow! Anything in this house? Bottle of water. A lot more enemies on this one than some of the other ones. Jeez, these guys are fast. And these guys. Jesus, I'm finna go down. Sorry about the map. Whew. That was a little intense. What are you doing? Is that it? Can I go back inside now? I see none. Why didn't you come out and try to kill me? Got a lot of neighbors. There we go. Not opening the door. Never found nothing in them bathrooms. Not doing it. It's the first time I didn't open it. Just want to beat on it. Candy bars. Sheet metal. Finally got out of the bathroom. Heard a dog. Where the fan was at last time. Way out of there before he swung his hand.
They're getting out of fair advantages.
No, I guess not. I got a weapon, so I guess I can have super reach. With all the coins in the game, they should have put like a store somewhere. So that's just melting down. I know you're almost through. Let me help you out. Nada. Ha, I got away from you that time. I hear you, dog. Triple kill. Ooh. There's a lot of buildings on this side. Jeez. Louise! It's a lot of zombies on this one. This is definitely one to a quest to play if you want to level up. Health potions in about 5 seconds. Poor guy's been following me all around town trying to eat my brain. Wood board. I'm a rich man. Just wait right there on the stairs. Right there in a second. Nothing. Oh, I can't hit you. Dude. Oh, ow! Here I am. Here I am. Oh, what's wrong? There's a door right there, huh? Ooh, oh, you... lock. There's nothing out there. Oh, give me that arrow. What's up, guy? Oh, I hear you. Where you at? Get out of here. Now we can. Oh, I need one of them things though. Ooh, there's two of them. Gosh. There's a lot of zombies in there. A lot of double murders in that house that time. Nope, don't count as murder because they're already dead. This is a really big quest. Check this store out, and then we're done. Peace. Oh, God. Jeez. That pelican scared me. Not to say he did. He got me. He's a got me that time. Get out of my window. Get out of my window. Alright, I'm just gonna bounce for the sake of the video's length. Yeah, this is a good stage to come and collect things on. A lot of zombies too, so you wanna build your experience up some. Oh, you need some points to spend. Told you so. Alright. And that was failed transaction. Ooh, That was a long one. Alright guys, thanks for watching.
Attention, this is not a distress signal. I repeat, this is not a distress signal. This is a message of hope that I am broadcasting around the world. If you can hear me, remember that all is not lost. The infection that changes people into zombies has overwhelmed our world, but we can fight back. And together we will overcome these monsters. Join me, and together we will rebuild a new community. Join me, and we will build the city of hope that humanity so desperately needs on the ruins of this world. Join me at latitude 29.954-6500. Longitude -90.075070. Join me at latitude 29.954.
Thanks everyone for watching. Like, subscribe, and ring that bell to see more of my videos. Everyone have a beautiful day.